tune that I like a lot. This one called Body and Soul. Oh, I guess I should introduce you to these boys up here playing with me. Over there on the banjo, this is my husband, TJ Dorfel.
Yeah!
And on the bass, this is Ben Dorfel. Woo! He's 15 years old. Playing that weird looking instrument. And over there on the mandolin is Eddie Dorfel. And he's 18 years old. Don't confuse them. That's Ben, that's Eddie. Yeah. It's kind of nice having brothers who can play, because whenever I want them to play with me, I'm like, oh, who's going to play with me today? There's about 90 of them to choose from. And they're very gracious, and they do what I tell them to.
And they're very talented, too.
Yeah, they're kind of talented, yeah. Mostly, the most important part is they do what I say.
Body and soul, body and soul.
Mr. Harmonica Bob over there. Thank you so much. Comes all the way from Tracy, California. How about a big hand for her? She came all the way out to Windsor, Pennsylvania. She's also been a part of the International Bluegrass Music Association's Kids on Bluegrass program, which is a pretty high honor. She's done it for about 5 years now. Five, six, a long time. So that's really cool. I only got to do it 1 year, and then I got too old.
Can we get some more of this guitar in the modern, and then this one down just a little bit?